This is the cable horizontal chop. So position the cable up at chest height, you're sideways onto the cable, soft knees, suck core in, make sure your butt's squeezed as well. Grab hold of the cable, shoulders back and down, straight arms. Gonna bring your shoulders across the body, or your arms across the body, keeping your hips really still as you get the twist through the shoulders, keeping the core sucked in.